These are the streets that have been the battleground for some of the fiercest political and religious conflicts.
I don't even know if I'm in heaven or if I'm on earth. God surely dwells here.
It's been occupied by the Greeks, the Romans, the Byzantines, the Venetians, and the Turks.
A tale of three cities.
Byzantium, Constantinople, Istanbul. Three names for one totally extraordinary city.
Byzantium, a new series on BBC4.